Morning, Mom. Morning, honey. You might want to hurry up because remember, she's moving. I forgot. Bye, Mom. Please don't get upset, honey. I want to see. Okay, I'll send her out. Hey, Kenzie. Hi. I'm gonna miss you. Remember, you promised you check your texts every day, and after 2:45 you try to call me, or at least after 3. Yeah, I won't forget to do that. It's one thing I never can forget. I'm gonna miss you so much. Well, let's make our last day together, well, last hour together, a good experience. Yeah. So, what do you want to do? Do you want to play with Little Pet Shop? Yeah, that's something we just have to play with. Yeah, I'll go grab mine. Do you want to go grab yours? I don't know. We might run out of time, and I don't want to waste any time. Okay, I'll just go grab my Little Pet Shop. Be right back. I got them. Here, you can be these two. Thanks. Hon, you guys need to wrap up. The moving truck's about here. Pick up whatever you were playing with, okay? Oh, okay, Mom. Bye, Kenzie. Bye. Kenzie, thank you for coming over to play with her. If you weren't, she'd probably be very miserable. Listen, I know that you guys are best friends, but we're doing this for our house is getting too small with our family growing. Thank you, Kenzie, for playing with her for the last day that you'll be together. You're welcome. Wait, Mom. I need to talk to Kenzie real quick. Okay, hon. Make it quick. I can't leave you. You're the best friend I've ever had, and all I do, I'm worrying about the same thing, but, well, there always is a next time. We could reunite, as in, we already are reunited, and once you move away, well, today, we always have FaceTime and texting, and who knows, maybe one day you'll come back to visit and I can see you. Anyway, you're only going to be... Well, you're not going to be in the neighborhood anymore, but you won't be too far away. As long as you're anywhere near, I always still try to play with you as much as I could. Okay, thanks for the advice, Kenzie. If you wouldn't have given me that advice, I'd probably be so miserable. I'd forget to text you and stuff, and or I'd try and FaceTime you every second after school. Well, I'm going to miss you, but I never am going to forget you and other stuff. Bye. Bye. Year later. Let's just watch this YouTube video. Ding, 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 ding. Who's this? Oh, oh my dog, it's you. I miss you so much. How's your life been so far? Since we haven't seen each other in a year. Oh my dog! That is so amazing, congrats! Oh, something about my life? Well, a bad thing would probably be that Muffin died. What? You heard. But she's probably having a great time in heaven. As we speak. Yeah. Now, good thing is... Well, let's just say I have 100 OPS now. Yeah. How much do you have now? Oh, you need to count? You can go ahead and text me once you figure that out. Anyway, Kenzie, come on. We gotta go to the big splash. Oh, fine, Mom. I'll be there in a second. I gotta go. We were planning to go to the big splash. I'll text you or call you once I get back. Bye. I hope you like this, I guess, really short skit, but... Oh well, it's not too short and it's not too long, but if you are having a friend that's moving, do not get upset don't be miserable just because your friend is moving, because you can always reunite with them, because you probably will always be united with them, especially if you can FaceTime and text with each other and like your friends. So this is like, this short skit is kind of like based off what I think will happen when my friend moves. And if you are watching this, friend, I'm not gonna say her real name because like, heck no. My name is Kenzie, so don't think her name is. If you think so, you're weird. But she is moving again. It's like probably, I shared in important changes, I think. Very important changes. But I am gonna miss her, but she's just not gonna be in my neighborhood anymore. So I can always visit her, but if you have a friend that's moving away far away, don't be discouraged. Think happy thoughts. Think you'll be able to see that person probably again. Like I don't think you'd never be with that person again, ever, because I don't know, but, so my friend is moving, as you already know. Okay, I'm starting, I guess, to cry, maybe, I don't know, but I'm not discouraged, because I know that I always have another chance to see her again, because, she lives not too far away, but if you have a friend that is ignoring you, this is another thing. I just want to share this in this video because why not? If you have a friend that is ignoring you, being rude to you, they're not a true friend because they obviously are your enemy because, if you guys used to be like best friends and then you used to tell her your secrets to them, that might not be the best because you could have told them your weaknesses and how they can fight back at you if they become your enemy one day. Like, they could have been just being your friend until they knew all your weaknesses and stuff. That way they could do something to you. Who knows? But I don't know who would have that type of friend. And I don't think anyone would stay that type of friend. But, yeah. Go if a friend is moving of yours and do not get upset. You can always re-meet your friend. And that is for sure. So, my friend again is moving, as you know, and I said a million times. I'm not going to be discouraged about it. I'm not going to be upset about it. I'm going to think, I've still got a while, like 7 or 6 months until she moves. But I want to spend that time as a memorable moment. A lasting moment. I may want to be with her all the time, but things can't always stay that way. And yeah. So, yeah. So I'm just going to end the video here because it's getting pretty long. Once I clip this together, it'll be pretty long. So,